Hi, I'm playing the exposition of the first movement of the Haydn Concerto in C major with a backing track. It's challenging, but I'm kind of on the way of figuring it out, and it's a lot of fun, so I thought I'd share and see where I stand with that. Everything I have for now, and I just want to do the second solo entrance again because I was not quite together. Okay, I'll just leave it with that.